So I built a golf club out of a chain, but it was just normal loose chain. I was swinging around. Somebody suggested that I weld all the chain links together. So that's what we did. We got a stiff chain shaft. So I brought it to the range. We're gonna take a few swings to test it out, see how she does. Super sturdy, no problems there. It just really, really stings the hands every time you hit it.